Hello students, how are you all? Myself Dara Patel, I am here to teach you a computer subject. Now we will see lesson number 1, computer system. Now in lesson number 1, these are the topics which we have to learn. First is a computer system, meaning then hardware, then other hardware devices, after that software, working of a computer. Now first we will see a computer system. Now what is computer? Computer is a useful machine. The basic definition of a computer will be, computer is an electronic device which we are using our day-to-day life. It is used in almost every sphere of life. We can play games, write letters, draw pictures, listen to the music, store information, solve sums, etc. on a computer. It can work very fast and do many jobs at the same time. Now, in previous class, you have already learned the field in which computer is used. Now we will see the different fields in which we are using computer. First is at the airport, then in hospitals, then animated movies, space research and offices. So these are the basic areas in which we are using computer. Now next we will see hardware. Now what is hardware? The physical parts of a computer that we can touch or feel are called hardware. Example of hardware are monitor, mouse, keyboard, etc. Now in figure you can see the different parts of computer like monitor, keyboard, speaker, printer, mouse. These all are called hardware part of a computer. Now there are main 4 parts of computer. Which are they? They are monitor, then CPU, keyboard and mouse. Now these main 4 parts are used for performing this IPO cycle. IPO means input process output cycle. Now what is this IPO? The IPO cycle is the basic working cycle of a computer. Means we have to give input to the computer, then the CPU will process that input data and give us the output. So this working cycle is called as IPO. Now we will see other hardware devices. In that we have touch screen, speakers, hard disk, scanner, light pen, compact disc, printer, joystick, microphone, plotter, pen drive. These all hardware devices we will see individually with the details. Now first we will see monitor. Now you already know what is monitor. It looks like a TV screen. The screen which we are using for display is called a monitor. It displays the work that we do on a computer. It also displays the movement of the mouse pointer on the screen. It is also known as VDU. VDU means visual display unit. The information that we see on a monitor is called soft copy. Now you have to understand what is soft copy and what is hard copy. So the information which we are seeing on a monitor is called soft copy, and the printed output on a paper of that soft copy is called hard copy. So now you will understand the basic difference between a soft copy and a hard copy. Then we will see the types of monitor. Now in a market there are different types of monitors are available. In that, first one is CRT monitor, which are used in earlier days. Then LCD monitor, and then LED monitor. Now we will see CRT monitor in a detail. Now, what is this CRT? The full form of CRT is cathode ray tube. Cathode ray tube is a vacuum tube that contains one or more electron guns and a phosphorescent screen and is used to display images. Now, this CRT monitor is based on the technology called cathode ray tube. In that, they have one vacuum tube which contains one electron gun. Now, this electron gun sprayed the dots on that phosphorescent screen, and the dots makes one image. There are bigger in size. Now, obviously, due to this vacuum tube, the CRT monitor are bigger in size and they consume more power. See, this backside of the CRT monitor is due to vacuum tube. So, due to this, CRT monitors are very heavy in size. Now, this is how vacuum tube looks like. And these are the open CRT monitor. This is the closed CRT monitor bannicket, and these are cabinet, and this is open CRT monitor. See, here this is a vacuum tube attached with this screen. Now, all you know, what is CRT monitor? Then LCD monitor. The full form of LCD is liquid crystal display. Now, the technology is used in LCD monitor is liquid crystal display. In that, a LCD monitor is a computer monitor or a display that uses LCD technology to show clear images and is found mostly in laptop computer and flat panel monitors. This technology has replaced the traditional cathode ray tube monitors with better picture quality. So, a LCD monitor has better picture quality than the CRT monitors. It consumes less power. Now, this is how our LCD monitor looks like. Then, LED monitor. Now, the full form of LED is light emitting diode. These monitors have better display. So, LED monitors have better display than CRT monitor and LCD monitor. They are thinner and lighter in weight. They use 40% less power than LCD. They are in maximum use today. So, today we are using whichever monitor is called LED monitor. See, this is our LED monitor. Now, can you tell me the basic difference between LCD monitor and LED monitor, because they both looks like the same. So, the basic difference between LCD and LED is the backlighting, means how they are lighting on a screen. So, the LCD monitor is used CCFL instead of LED to illuminate the screen. Now, what is this CCFL? CCFL is a cold cathode fluorescent lighting. So, LCD monitors are using cathode rays for illuminate the screen, whereas our LED monitor use light. So, thank you. Today, we have seen a computer system, the basic meaning of a computer, then the area in which they are using, then the basic hardware, what is hardware and the examples of hardware, then the main four parts of a computer. In that, we have covered only one part today, that is monitor. Now, in next period, we will see mouse and a CPU. So, thank you.